This is the winner goes on against Lujay. Yeah. So it's Diane and Ellen. Choosing referee's grip.
Powell aside. Move your shoulder.
Okay.
Winner Diane.
Good job, girl.
Third place. Okay, we're going to finish that. We're out of the finals. The women's 155 plus is now already down to the finals. The men's 0 to 176 is already down to the finals. There's two competitors in that one. That's Adam Thompson and Nick Penner. We're going to the 177 to 198 left. Okay, sorry, my bad. Okay. Yep. We're just testing. Okay, so I need Anna Berg and Jose Moreau to the table, please. I was corrected. Jose and Anna Berg to the table, please.
Jose, you and Anna.
Just because one of you has to be on A1 on the beat, so we have to do one.
And we need Adam Thompson and Nick Penner on deck. Going to the men's 0176 left, we've got Adam Thompson against Nick Penner. Okay, moving along to the 176-198 left. There's nine competitors in this class. I'm gonna read the names. Nick? Nick Petter? Nick Petter, are you still in this class, right? Okay. Nick Petter, Vince Squires, Matt Schultz, Adam Oswald, Adam Thompson, Jared, Ryan Heron, Jazz, and Herman. Everybody's name in here? I didn't miss anybody? Okay, up first we need Jared and Ryan to the table. On deck, Nick Petter and Vincent Squires. On deck. Match. Jared and Ryan. Here, straight up and down. Oh, Jared takes the hit. So we need Nick and Vince. Match here. Jared on deck.
Go!
Elbow foul and Jazz. Thank you. Looks like Jazz is. Herman's holding. Good match here. I was here for these guys. And Jared on deck. Jazz and Jared on deck, Vince and Adam.
Get there.
next to people on deck as well. Fast start on this side.
One warning.
Matt and Nick on deck. I need Adam Thompson and Herman on deck.
Ready to go.
Matt's holding. Good match here. Good match. Slip out. Go into the straps. Adam and Herman on deck. All this strapping up. Great sponsors, Hodgson Construction, Joe Brooks, East 40 Packers, Peak Performance, and Inked and Oiled Essentials and Spa. Also Popeyes, and also Arthur Moltenberger. And Houston's for letting us host our tournament here. Adam Thompson, Herman on deck. We need Jazz and Matt on deck. Sylvester Stallone. Actually, Miles is there, and he actually arm wrestled and beat Sylvester Stallone. What, twice? There we go.
That's the only guy. And he's still an asshole.
Okay, we're all strapped up. Matt's going into the roll. Top rope, Jazz is pulling, trying to pull out of it.
Winner, this side.
Matt Schultz takes the win. Now, next we need Adam Thompson and Vince. on deck, Nick and Herman, on deck. Takes the win. Herman goes to the B side.
Seconds, Vince. Welcome to running through the whole class.
Third.
take the win?
Yep.
So, Vince takes third. Okay, we're going to the next class. So give me 1 second. Left-hand class, I can read the names off. Jamie Lynn, Morgan Francis, Darcy Rintoul, Kevin Martins, Andrew Grant, Tanner Jacobson, Robin Boychuk. Is that everybody? Okay. I need Jamie Lynn and Morgan Francis to the table. Kevin Martins and Andrew Grant on deck.
Last time I had Terry Powell's check behind me before he was famous. That was the last one. That was good. Kevin Martins, Andrew Grant, on deck Tanner Jacobson, and Robin Boychuk. Here we go. 199-242 class. Six competitors in this class. Drop them up.
stop.
Winner this time. Winner.
Tanner and Robin on deck. I need Morgan and Darcy on deck. Good match here, straight up and down.
Whoa, foul.
Elbow foul, Tanner. Morgan and Darcy, and Kevin and Tanner on deck. Robin and Morgan. Darcy and Kevin. Andrew Grant and Darcy, Tanner and Rob, Robin on deck. Okay, sorry. We need, this is a semi-final, Robin against Andrew. The winner goes against Kevin.
So this is for the second, third?
Second, third.
So this is the last match of the class.
Okay. Robin and Andrew. Check it up, you can check it off. Sador, Luke, Brock English, Jerry Lee, Daniel Martins, and Daniel Bullock. Bullock. Is that everybody? Great. Eight players, sorry. Okay, up first we need Paul Levante and Kyle Backlund.
Together.
Huh?
Where did you get here?
On deck, Matt and Luke on deck.